All right, here we are. We are playing Destiny 2 again. Day 2 of the beta, kind of. Today is the 19th. Yesterday is the first day that you could get in if you had a pre-order code. I'm going to play through the beginning of this game again. As every one of the classes here. So we're gonna go ahead and play through as a hunter. I don't know shit about Destiny, really. So I'm the last person who should be doing a video like this, but I plan on getting into Destiny 2 quite a bit. Hopefully. I plan on getting into every game a bunch, but it never really happens. We don't need to watch this again, that's for sure. I have a dog in my lap, so I'm gonna be holding the controller weird. He's just out of frame. Maybe you can see an ear. Nope. It's his ass. Let me see. There he is. Hi, Devers. Duff doesn't let me play games. Right, Devers? He don't let me play games. Alright, so this didn't go so well the first time. I
home.
died a lot.
Everything's gone. The tower, the city.
Details. Sounds nice. Dodge. Circle circle to perform an evasive maneuver with a steady hand. Dodge automatically. I prefer jumping high. Melee heals return to dodge ability. Dodge increases your melee range. That all sounds pretty cool to me. I'm pretty sure that's what I'll stick with. Gunslinger. That's from the old game, right? All this stuff is the same. Ooh. That all sounds pretty cool too, though, but man, it looks pretty sweet when you're swinging around that fucking staff. Uh-oh. I don't have a good feeling about most of these. Okay. This game looks real nice.
Big armor, bigger guns, like giant space rhinos. Smash.
What am I?
Ask questions never.
I don't even know what I am. Warlock. What's the other one?
This is Commander Zavala. Civilians, report to evac points. Guardians, rendezvous in the plaza. Our city will not fall.
Guys are great.
Kate. Hey, you two. Give me a sec.
What's going
Oof.
On?
Zavala's doing the hero thing in the plaza. Me? I've got a date with whoever's behind this. It'll be a short date.
A dodge takes way too long to reload.
Over here, Hunter. My armory is open to you.
Follow the path from there. It will lead you through the hangar to the plaza. I'll take care of these people. If the Cabal want war, give them war.
Sunshot. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty cool. Connect weapon, energy weapons, power weapons. Check. Cool. Where's my phone at? Alright. Alright. That's kind of stupid looking. This is like a fucking... feels like a sawed-off shotgun to me. I like the Titan's jump, though. And being able to, like, engage and disengage and re-engage the thruster things. Just a traditional double jump. Doesn't feel as good. So this is the room that gave me a shitload of trouble. Grenades are a little weak in this game, and also take way too long to come back. Shut up. Alright, this... is where I ran into a lot of problems. I just don't feel like that gun has the amount of range I want. It might. Doesn't feel like it, though. Feels like a shotgun. That warlock or that Titan jump.
Look at the size of that thing. It must be their command ship.
This isn't going well. Goes my headset. I can no longer hear myself talk anymore. Pointless grenade.
You're not just assaulting the city. Look at the traveler.
All right, hold on. I gotta fix this fucking headset. I should just leave this up all the time. And fixed. So dumb. And away we go. Yeah.
Okay, my ghost keeps tagging these Cabal as Red Legion.
I need my Titan.
Rumors mostly. An elite faction of the Cabal, deathly loyal to their commander. But that is irrelevant. They are attacking the Traveler. We must get to it now.
Next
negative, the Traveler can wait. We will protect our people at any cost.
You can't protect your people without the Traveler.
What is that thing they're attaching to it?
Spiders. Come on, Zavala, hook it up with some dome. Yeah, I'm kind of digging this character. His guns. Although, I mean, I guess anybody could have this gun. Okay. Can I shoot out of your shield? Because that'd be cool. Very few games feel as good as Destiny. Like, they've really nailed the feel. This one even better than the first. Especially more chaotic now that I have a bunch of guys helping me.
Hold here. That command ship is next on my list.
Hi, buddy.
Stay inside my shield.
Okay. Well, I died inside.
Show them what guardians are made of.
Your shield. Oh, you spawned. Come on.
Zavala, the last of the shuttles is away. But the speaker, he never made it. I'm going to look for him.
I've got the plaza. Go with Ikora. Find the speaker.
Excuse me.
You're on it, Commander.
Yeah, I like the jump of the Titan more. There's no doubt about that. You're doing a good job, robot. Doing a good job. Boom!
Ikora! The speaker is gone. Red Legion, you will take no more from us, and you will find no mercy in me!
Yeah, take that.
Zavala.
She'll find the speaker.
Where's Zer?
On the command ship. Now head to the North Tower. I'm sending Amanda Holiday to pick you up.
Aren't I supposed to get, like, health back for punching stuff? Yep. I think this is the one area of the game that I never actually saw. Like, I never got this DLC.
Amanda's inbound. She'll drop you on the command ship.
I can't get it out of my head that I'm using a gun instead of, or you know, a handgun instead of a shotgun. Doesn't feel like it. Hello. Fuck it. I want to know what this does. Alright.
Someone told me you need a ride.
No, like, special stuff? I need a ride, 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 ride. I need a ride, 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 ride.
Zavala, picked up that guardian you never shut up about?
Get him on that command ship, now!
He loves me.
Hold on back there!
Oh yeah, I don't have to watch this. I've seen it before.
Let us know when the shields are down and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
Trying.
Okay, the shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship.
Hand cannon, submachine gun. I guess. Auto rifles aren't really my style. Excuse me.
Hey, what just got-
I forget that my dogs know that word, so when I say it, they get all weird.
All flaming pits. Cap burning out. Anyone heard from Akora?
Not since you went for the speaker. Form up! For me!
What's the accuracy in this guy? Or range, whatever. Invincibility, hail. Yeah.
I like it.
Okay. Not sure why all of a sudden lost the ability to aim. But. Whew. I gotta go punch somebody. Whoa, walked right into that one. Go over here. I'm just gonna spawn new guys. Fuck. Jesus. Let's go, Bish. Kind of lame. I didn't feel as good as I had hoped it would. Like, the speed and agility on it isn't what I would like.
Generator should be straight ahead.
Oh, hi. Should have remembered that from last time. God, my like 20-year-old computer monitor looks better than my brand new TV. What the hell? There we go. Maybe. Bum, 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 bum. Can't hear myself. It's Doris disorientating. There you are. Ouch.
All right, destroy the turbines. The shield should fizzle. Yes, just like that.
Oh.
rising. It's working.
Said that one took a lot more bullets.
Zavala, we did it. The shields are down.
Zavala.
Zavala. Amanda, we're headed topside. Amanda. Anyone?
Time for me to get kicked off a spaceship. Well, maybe I wanted to see some of that. Anybody playing? Nobody playing. Okay, so we're going to end that video, and we're going to start a new one. So, that was my playthrough of the opening of the Destiny beta as whatever character that was. I don't know. War Hunter. There's a Hunter, right? I think the other one's a Warlock that we're about to do. Anyway, let's do it.